Vince Lombardi called him the most versatile man who ever played the game. More in a moment. Notre Dame great and Green Bay Packer legend Paul Hornung is one of the best all-purpose backs to ever play the game. Nicknamed the Golden Boy, not only could he run, but he was an excellent passer, receiver, blocker, and field goal kicker. He was an integral part of the Packer dynasty of the 60s that won four NFL titles and the first ever Super Bowl.